When you feel intense feeling connection with me, you experience Paramashiva with the same intensity I experience. So, janmas of my tapas just gets infused into you. You don't need to perform all the tapas I did, all the spiritual penance I did. You don't need to perform. It's like I already built the lift. You just get into the lift and straight reach the Kailasa. You don't need to build your own lift and operate it. I have built the lift, and which is successful, time tested, foolproof. Getting empowered by the Guru is the most beautiful thing. So the powerful cognitions I wanted to convey today, you don't have death. You have your identity established in all 14 lokas. Your everyday cognitions, conclusions, and your actions and reactions decide which identity you empower. Any identity you empower intensely starts manifesting that loka as your life. When you empower integrity as the best strategy for your life, Satya Loka manifests in you. That kind of people come around you. Your world literally becomes Satya Loka, integrity world. If you manifest Tyaga as your powerful conclusion, you get surrounded by the beautiful, most beautiful Tyagis. And Tapoloka manifests around you. If you manifest integrity to Guru, suddenly Kailasa manifests around you, for you, inside you. You attract such beautiful Guru Bhais around you. You manifest that kind of a space inside and outside. So many stupid, powerless, life negative cognitions not only disappear, they become irrelevant.